Yeah, this is a story of famous dog. But the dog that chases its tail will be busy. These are clapping dogs, rhythmic dogs, harmonic dogs, house dogs, street dogs, dogs of the world unite, dancing dogs.
Down a minute. One more time. Oh, boy, I might get my Barry Bonds on now. Barry Bonds with a Q though. hold on. Hello?
Hey, Neo.
What's up, Q? How you doing?
Oh, I'm calling a meeting tonight.
All
right. We got some new guys. I want to meet them. So make sure they're properly dressed. And tell them to come to the spot tonight.
All right?
See you there. Roof. DJ Eskimo City, the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet.
Dress it up and make it real for me. Whatever that fucking mean.
Eskimo, the coolest DJ in the world.
Dirty soda and style for spend a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on the dash. Gotta roll a pound up a gas. Switching lanes in the Grand Rapids. We the one that kept it cool with all these niggas till these niggas start acting. Shoot a nigga like a film in a movie, nigga gon' let them have it. We ballin' like the Marsh Madness. All these cops shoot a nigga tragic. I'm the one that living lavish. Like I'm playing for the Mavericks. I don't want it for the bitch that might have made me fuck her even though she average. Dirty money in the cook. 45 by my good. When y'all niggas in the cook. Take you out for some joints. Count us money, no rush. I'm on the one
What are you doing?
What you mean?
What are you doing?
Getting right for
AT.
What you mean?
Rule.
I got a ball here.
That boy's tripping, but hey, look, man. I just got a call from the big man, Don Q. On a serious note, he told us we got a real important meeting tonight.
Bird, what's the meeting about, son?
The meeting about the takeover.
Takeover?
Yeah, the takeover.
Takeover.
Rue.
Let's do it.
Rue. Rudy, Rue.
Rue, Rue.
All right, chill.
Rudy, Rue, Rue. Yeah.
Yo, chill. We'll be out here. We'll be out. I mean, there. We're going to be there.
The waist got me.
I better be there, man. Hey, you know, y'all make sure y'all come in proper attire.
This ain't proper? He out.
None of this.
You can't be out?
Why y'all can't be out? It's the me.
Rue, dude. Well, we're going to be there.
And we're gonna be looking sharp.
Tell me about the new guys.
Well, I feel like they're good brothers. They exude all of the characteristics it takes to be a part of this organization. And most importantly, they respect women.
And you?
Well, I just feel like overall, they're great men. I think they have great disposition and character. I think they respect people. I think they're going to respect the university. They're going to respect the faculty. I think they're going to put on great programs. I really believe they're going to be a great look of organization.
You don't sound too sure about yourself. Big Buck, what do you think?
Say, boss, I think them boys going to be out, straight up.
Well, where are they?
They should be here right about now.
Oh, no. What the hell you got glasses on? You think I got some sunlight in here? What the hell y'all got y'all shirt off for? What the y'all think this is?
Easy. Never in my life in this organization I felt so disrespected. You coming in here looking like male strippers? Come on, guys. One thing I need you to do is respect yourself, respect women, and just be an outstanding citizen. Do community service. What do you got to say about yourself?
I'm sorry, sir. We didn't know that.
Well, I mean, we did know. You're just gonna have to accept our apology on our appearance for right now. We can make it up to you. Sure, we won't disappoint you in the future. Like I said, I apologize again, sir.
We can accept your apology. But one thing you have to promise us, absolutely no parties. Absolutely.
Yes, sir.
Get out of here.
I heard y'all was having a party.
What? Nah, we ain't have no party. Where you hear that from?
You don't have to lie to me. Just know that AP is gonna be in the building.
No, I'm not lying to you. I promise you I'm not lying to you.
Okay, don't worry about it. We gonna be there.
Your girl got a cute face. Her friend got a nice body. They just wanna have fun. This is my type of party. 20 dishes in the lobby. There's plenty dishes in the lobby. They all drinking, they smoking. This my type of party. My car just pushed to start it. But I don't even wanna start it. These Versace shades retarded. I can buy your apartment. I'm buying out the department.
Yo, touch my stereo,
son. Listen, yo, we got an issue, bro.
That's wild.
Renegade talking about we having a party.
A party? Bruh, didn't we just leave a meeting? Well, Don Q said exclusively, bruh, no parties, bruh.
I know, but as Renegade, all you want to do is lift bricks, drink protein, and wear shades.
Yeah, you do like got it. A bald head.
Yeah, the joint is bald.
Yeah.
It's my man's, though. It's my LB.
I love him. Dang, bruh, I ain't trying to get no trouble, though, man.
It's too late, yo. He probably telling people about the party right now.
Shoot. Okay. Hello?
Hey, Polite. How you gonna have a party and you didn't invite me?
Party? Nah. I had no party. No party. I don't know where you're hearing this from. Who told you?
Look, don't worry about how I knew. Renegade told me. I'll see you there. I don't wanna hear it. I'll see you there.
Hold on. Don't hang up.
Girl, I can't believe that.
Me either.
Shorty?
Yeah, man. She talking about a party, bro. I don't know nothing about it. I don't know nothing about a party, bro.
So wait, when the party?
I don't know. But hey, man, bro, get your LB, man. That's your man.
Whoa, yo. Look at Shorty over there.
Ooh.
Yo, let's pull up on it.
Hey,
yo.
Hey,
mom. Hey,
yo.
My man.
Hey, what's going on with you?
Your boyfriend?
No, it's my mom.
Oh, tell your mom I said,
oh, hey.
I
gotta go.
Hey,
Befrida,
what you
been into?
Oh my God, I heard of y'all.
Oh, y'all the bros. What's up?
What's up?
Y'all throwing a party tonight.
Party?
Yes.
Party
a party, y'all throwing a party.
Who told y'all about it?
Renegade. Yes, I heard it's gonna be live.
Alright, matter of fact, yeah, for you, yeah, we having a party. Like, what? Let me get your number so I can get like give you details and all that.
If you play your cards right, then you can get my number. Maybe.
All right, then that's rude. All
right, cool. Yo, bro, I think Frazier lying, yo.
Yeah, bro. I bet you if we ask him, bro, he gonna say he ain't know nothing about it.
That ass, man. What's up with your boy, man?
I don't know. That's your boy. Hey, bro. I gotta get an oil change right quick, bro.
Yeah.
Shit!
I heard y'all was having a party.
How y'all gonna have a party and not invite the bro?
You know what? Get out the car and step your shit out.
Filch. Shit you said don't do.
Cut it out.
Fuck out some commas. Yeah. 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 100,000 to 100,000. 100,000 to 100,000. 300,000 to 500,000. Let's have money shout. Fuck out some commas. Let's fuck out some commas, yeah. Let's fuck out some commas. Let's fuck out some commas, yeah. 40,000 to 100,000. 100,000 on 100,000. 300,000, 500,000. $1 million, let's have money shout. Fuck out the llama. the shoulder. I'm loving the way that she fucking me, yeah. Get no fucks, yeah. We don't get no fucks, yeah. Throw my cup, yeah. I just bought my plug, yeah. Full of the mud, yeah. Nigga, full of them drugs, yeah. Feeling real right, yeah. I'm on the same thing as Mike, yeah. Ball of ice, yeah. I wanna beat that door like Ike, yeah.
I'm a dog, 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 I'm a dog,
I'm a dog, I'm a dog, I'm a dog, I'm a dog.
Bro, good, bro, where did you even get the weights from?
Bro, I don't know. I just
who's this in the car with you?
Where's from, bro?
I don't know.
Is those Ray-Bans?
They are.
That's wild.
Bro, hey, real talk though, real talk.
What you think about this, Don?
Keep it 100 too. Don't even lie, bro. Don't lie. Be honest.
So what you think about it?
I think Frazier lying, yo.
Yeah, bro. I bet you if we ask him, bro, he gonna say he ain't know nothing about it.
That ass.
Bro, I'm Renegade. I'm here to set somebody girl up. Q Dog style. We having a party the first week back, man. So I'm getting pumped.
Not again. Yeah, I learned the game from William Wesley, you can never check me. Back to back for the niggas that didn't get the message. Back to back like I'm on the cover of Lethal Weapon. Back to back like I'm Jordan 96, 97, whoa. Very important and very pretentious. When I look back, I might be mad that I gave this attention. Yeah, but it's weighing heavy on my conscience.